The wildfires in Canada, as well as the western United States, have put millions under air quality alerts as thousands of firefighters continue to battle blazes, including the largest wildfire in California this year. The Park Fire doubled in size in just over 24 hours, burning more than 350,000 acres, with evacuation orders and warnings issued for multiple communities. A man was arrested last Thursday on suspicion of starting the inferno.